We're getting late word tonight of an attack on the U.S. ambassador to South Korea. Ambassador Mark Lippert, 42-year-old Cincinnati native and Iraq war veteran, was seriously injured, reportedly with a razor. While on his way to a lecture in Seoul, Lippert was rushed to a hospital. According to South Korean news reports, his injuries not life-threatening. The attacker was arrested, but so far his identity and his motive remain unknown.